everybody. Welcome back to Divinity, Original Sin, the Enhanced Edition. We're in exactly the same place as we were at the end of last episode, and we're about to go down the hill to what I think might be a battle. Let's give all this to the correct person first. See if that ball's any good. What's that? 143. No, we're better off with that. Alright, what have we got here? Garkulder Nightbringer.
Oh, I can't say for certain, madam.
Okay. Try and sneak a little bit closer. There we go. Oh, ouch. That wasn't a good start. Can she be charmed? I wonder. Yes, she can. A bit of tit for tat there, eh? Stick your eyesight buff on. Alright, well, he's been charmed, so if I summon the spider, I'll get rid of him.
Poison my foes!
Oh no, it doesn't when he's charmed. How weird is that? Zombie Nick on the job as well.
Can I join you for a duet?
Look at these orcs hiding. I'll have to do something about this, I think. Nice one. Ooh. Really? You can see over that? Well. Nice one. And again. Alright, I think he should die from poison next time with a bit of luck. Where can we reach with this? I need to be able to reach him, so... Okay, have I been slowed or something? Yes, I have. Damn it. I see how that works now. She charmed my skeleton. I charmed her, so he now is working for her and helping me. How good is that? Let's have you or some of that. Have some disease. Oh, she's no longer charmed. Not that that will matter. Weak failed. Okay. There we go. That's what I'd like to see. Yes, increase Medora's damage, even though she's not going very far. Sorry about this, Nick. But these things have to be done. Okay, can't do anything. That helps. And if I can move, that's it, is it? Is it a ricochet? So we got not going to bless anything.
Withdraw to inevitable defeat.
He's cursed. I'll do.
The time of your death is
nice.
At hand.
Excuse me. It looks like this is the end for Zombie Nick. Oh no, did kill him. Ah, there we go. Yes. Get a lifetime and we've still got control over. I'll do. Come on, Spidey. Nice. Oh.
The force of Maxos is within me!
Oh, I need a little bit of a heal as well, by the look of it.
Die, vermin!
He's just stood up, so let's try and knock him down again. There we go. And that's all we can do, really.
Sweet relief.
Nicely done, nicely done. Come on, Roderick. Don't think you'll be able to reach, but okay. Let's get you over here.
Your
And we can still get an attack in. Nice damage. Okay, that was a lot less painful than I thought it would be at a fight. I seem to remember it being a lot harder than that. What have we got here? Orders, get those.
Ooh!
Quick look at those orders, see what they are. Garkilda's orders, read. Okay. That's rather jolly music for this. robe. 58 on dexterity. See if that's any good for Scarlet. Get these in here. Right, I believe there's a chest here that we need to have a look at. Let's have a look at that.
It's heating up.
Anything decent? Dora, bear daughter. I'm a Dora again. See if that's any good. 34, 38, not that can be sold. Keep that in case we need to increase the blacksmithing. And that reminds me while I'm on, we need to get some repairing done, I think. Yes, we do. I know it's a bit of a pain watching this, but I mean, it has to be done. We don't want to be losing our equipment mid-fight, do we? There we go. And Roderick to finish. I really wish there was a button to repair all on everybody. That would save a lot of time and a lot of messing about. Right, I think that'll do it. Anything else here? Oh. Well, if I remember right correctly, there's a chest over this way. Okay, Medora. Have been in the right spot. What? There we go.
Lucky find.
Hope this was worth the journey. Horrific scream, master. Requires strength 8, sneaking and initiative. See if daughter can use it. I doubt it with the strength. Yeah, strength 8. What's your own strength 5? No, I should never use those. Alright. Okay, let's try and get it back across then.
Striking it rich!
Tens of dugongs, you nearly starved.
Ask away, my friend, ask away. Frankly, it surprises me you lot are so eager to work with them. In my experience, they're kind of less reliable than used wagon sales dwarfs from Yuthal Gore. Heed me, comrade. You can't trust a wizard, witch, diviner, conjurer, or seer farther than you can throw them. Well, comrade, I've been around long enough. But not that long, mind, to know that little in this world can be split categorically into light and dark. My distrust of magic is instinctive after my years as a source hunter. But I also know that, at times, using the enemy against itself is the only way to make a lick of progress. So toss your cadaver elixirs and your illusion scrolls to high heavens, comrades. As long as I don't see a hint of darkness about you, you've got nothing to fear from old Medora.
Tell me about Hunter's Edge, Medora.
It's no coincidence the Order retired me, or tried to anyhow, to such an aptly named little town. Way back when, the settlement was chartered as a stronghold for source hunters to keep watch over the borders of the Phantom Forest. Don't let the name fool you, though. These days, the forest is little more than a smattering of trees and ruins. Perfect posting for an old bull in her dotage like yours truly. In the days of old, though, the forest played host to source devils of every make and kind. Hunter's Edge was a settlement of source hunters, tasked with watching over the border of the forest and putting down anything smacking a source that might creep out of it. By now, it's been centuries since anything more dangerous than a badger has come out of those woods. By and by, the source hunters moved out and regular folks set up shop. The town's charter requires that at least one of our kind remain to keep the watch.
Okay, I'll take my leave. Thank you. Let's have a quick word with Bear Daughter as well while we're here.
Heard any good tales, my friend? I heard this was a place of many people, so here I came. I have seen more faces here in a day than I had seen in all the days of my life together. But I have not found the face I seek. Jarrett is missing. It is my duty to find him.
Any clue where Jared might be?
That mystery is thick and ugly as a swarm of hornets. It started with a great disturbance in Home Forest. A terrible disease came in the night and turned the birds and beasts soft and foul as carrion while they still lived. I watched countless of my loved ones die, rotted from the inside. When I ran to Jarrett to tell him what I had seen, his reaction was strange. He had no answer. The next morning, Jarrett did not emerge from his room. I left him be, but after 3 days, I grew anxious. I broke down the door, and inside his chamber was nothing. His equipment, his books, all but some scraps of parchment were gone. He was kidnapped, and all his research was taken with him. The only clue I found was a letter among the scraps. I could not make out all the words, but I recognized the threat. Death coming for you. And the signature? Attenborough. I do not know the one called Attenborough, but I know that if I am to find Jarrett, I must start there. Whoever this Attenborough may be, I believe he or she may know where Jarrett has been taken.
Okay.
Ask freely, my friend. Your city is far more wild than Home Forest. In Home Forest, the rules are clear. In Home Forest, your strength and speed determine your fate. Here, a tiny screech woman, no swifter than a mudworm, might confine you into a tiny cage. And one must wait for a kind stranger to grant freedom.
Yeah, you seem to know quite a lot of history about the Daughter of a Bear. How is this possible?
I have learned all the bird song that Jarrett could teach. I remembered every word. These tales have brought me much pleasure. The remembering of the beasts is without lies. We know not to approach the wasp's nest because long ago, one bear mother discovered its dangers. This she taught to her cubs, and those cubs taught the next. We do not remember Rito and the Battle of the Buzzing Brutes. We remember only what is useful to us now. Rito will be forgotten. The beauty of the story will be forgotten, but the lesson will not. It is different between beasts and humans. I am lucky to enjoy both ways.
How did you learn to speak?
Jarrett, wise Jarrett, taught me the bird songs of our people. If not for him, I would never have learned more than the beasts could teach me. A beast's life is to survive. A human's is to know. I am both beast and human, and so I must do both. He came to me when I was small. A fierce, wild one, yet unaware of the difference between the other cubs and herself. He called to me in a soft song. At first I thought him a great bird. We each reached out to the other. We found each other. Jarrett visited me often, and in time I learned his songs and more. When he built a small cabin within Home Forest, I hunted his food and fetched his water by day while he studied his books and his magics. By night, by the fire, he'd tell me tales of the world of people. Jarrett is my master and my friend, my teacher and myself. He teaches me and I care for him.
Okay, thank you. I'll take my leave. I just wanted to make sure that we'd done the dialogue with both these characters because we're not really that far away from where we start hitting some of the answers to the questions that they're both asking. Right, where are we going here? We're going over the bridge. Let's put in a little save, I think. Don't want to be doing all that again, do we? What have we got here? A goblin and a swashbuckler.
Someone seems to be enjoying the afternoon sun.
I'll bet we can slip by while his back is turned. Better to avoid a conflict now than have to face every goblin from here to the mine.
Can we reach with that? Very nice damage. So yeah, it's not going to be long before we hit the mine. And the fun really begins. Oh, we've got one more hit, have we? Okay. Let's increase this damage.
My power is your power.
I'm trying to throw in a little curse, I think.
Witches, babe.
Cursed and weak, I is always good. Okay.
Wrath of the Magi.
143 damage. Not to be sniffed at. Right, move to there.
No foe can stand before me.
Not down failed. Okay. What damage are we rocking at the moment? Fire damage, that should be alright. Nope. Would help if she hit. Let's increase that chance.
Eye of the Eagle!
Really? Hello? Alright, we need some kind of AoE. See if that works. No. He went somewhere around there, didn't he? There he is. There he is. Are you having a laugh? Oh, don't tell me I've taken the snow boots off them. I shouldn't have done that. I must check that out. Right. Really, Medora? And what crafting skill have you got? 4. And what have we got to increase that? Blacksmithing. I think you need 5 to put it on boots. We'll find out. Yes, it's 5 to put it on boots, so we need to avoid ice for the foreseeable future. And 3 tomatoes, or tomato, I can't remember. Okay. And for future reference for people, don't ever pick those mushrooms until you've done the Troll's Cave. Which you can't do yet because you need to go to the mine area. I will show you sometime later how we do this. At the moment you enter there and you can't do anything because you need a magic spell. The actual Troll King is in the Land of Faerie.
Challenge me, will you, rat belly?
Excuse me, that's very rude. Alright. Well, let's bleed you, shall we? Right.
Tron!
Okay. Love it. Love it to bits. Okay, nearly dead. Bye bye. We got anything left? No, of course we haven't. Right. Weak and cursed. Doing okay so far. Let's have a flurry, shall we? So close. There we go. Just me needs healing. Yeah, Roderick, that's it. Right, what have we got here?
Back on
anything?
My feet again.
Augmenter. That's it, is it? You come in this time. Alright, let's get ourselves into position. Can't see. Alright, let's get that on.
Eye of the Eagle.
And move over there. Ready for next turn then.
I bind you in solemn battle oath.
Seven to use. Can't move far then. There. Just enough. It's really nice when they work for you. Right, how many have we got against us here? I'll save that, let's use that. Go. Got four left. Goblin Mystic. Just out of range, damn it. Alright, let's have him then. Oops. Let's So that was the mystic. Oh yes, it worked as well. Excellent. Forward a little bit. Guess them all. And my door is up. Okay, that's good. Failed. Okay. Nobody needs healing.
Time for a lullaby.
Get a bit more distraction up there for Nick. With Nick there. Amador Flurry. Yes, please.
I can smell your fear.
Would you care to hear a little tale?
Like the silence is worn off. Right, can we finish you?
Face the unending darkness.
Oh, what a shame. Thanks for your help, but the time was now to say goodbye. No, it's not good.
Your enemies are my prey, Source Hunter.
You fool, Nick, you fool. Oh, that must be close. Yes, it is.
Magical blows. Fiendish force! I petition the Most Holy!
nearly getting there.
Through the gauntlet.
Okay.
You're
going to get stunned? Yes, I thought you would. Let's try and bleed him. Can't. There we go. Oh, we did a good job with that stunning. So close. There we go. The bleeding did it for us. I forgot. First of all, let's throw out a little heal. Nope, done all those.
Toasty!
I really don't think we need any of that, do we? No. Is that a chest we got before? What have we got here? Chest up here.
I'm sure
of it. 54 immune to cursed. Fifty-eight. Okay, that's a lot better. 54. Let's go with that. To Roderick, I'll go to Roderick as well. Well, that's a really crappy earth staff, isn't it? Air. We're using air 119. Alright, I can go to Roderick then. Don't need that there. There, in case you need more lower master. Bear hammer. That's a to Medora. Right, little save again.
You stop.
I don't think that would be in range. Slow but sure. Okay, well, we don't seem to have awoken all these.
The maiden.
Magi!
I'm going to leave Midora there. I really don't want to wake these up yet. I want to wake them up with one of my spells, I think. So, we'll put that on. See if we can finish this guy off without attracting their attention. There we go. Wait for the skelly to cool down to go. Sleep. Well, I should wake him up. right, let's get in position again. Oh, sneaky. Slap about the head then for running past him. What shall we do with you? What shall we do with you? Well, first of all, let's have some of that. That's a little crippling. Arrow recovered, that's always good. And that's it, I think. Thank you. Well, they've got some run on these. They travelled a fair distance. Whoops. Elemental's in trouble. What can we do here? We can throw that on for a starter. It's gonna hurt, but gotta do it. So we got that charm arrow back. Let's have another one. I know I keep saying it, but charmed is definitely the best spell in this game. Makes life so much easier when they're fighting for you. Wow.
Magical blows.
Okay, that just stunned all of us. Such a drama queen.
Assault from the air.
Wow. Okay. Come on. Where are you, Mr. Gobble? Ah, there you are. I lost you then, in all that red. Roderick gets the final blow.
Behold the power of mages!
There we go. Have I not got Tornado on you yet? Or whoever's got. No, I haven't. I need to get Tornado. Gold, gold. Right, what have we got here? Is this just one of them? Get rid of this before we finish the episode. Hopefully.
Try to resist this, worm!
I cast from the depths of my will.
And is that it? Flurry. Oh, just out of range. Missed it. Really? Go on, Medora. Alright, what have we got here? Poison resistance, nothing else there. Right, I think that brings us to the end of this episode, folks. Next episode we'll try and finish off the rest of these goblins. We'll make our way down to the mine, which is not too far away now. We're nearly there. Just got a few goblins to go through, and then we can get in there. So maybe, if not next episode, the one after that, we will be in the mine. Or, what I might do in the downtime is I might go through these goblins and get us to the mine. Because you've seen me fighting goblins, you don't want to see me fighting more. We will leave it at that, I think. I'll clear them out. Alright folks, thanks very much for watching. Don't forget, if you do like the videos, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is Olgrey, signing off.